Well, just a few minutes ago, we spoke with a model in our Roadie Roundup panel. That teen is actually the face of Polo Ralph Lauren in ads seen all around the world. He was discovered right here in Rhode Island. Can you believe it? Morgan O'Connor, he joins us once again. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
We have to go over this. What was that day like for you? You said you enjoy spending time in Newport. So take us through the events that took place that led to this great opportunity.
Well, I went to boarding school at a very young age, starting at Bement in fifth grade. And at this point, I was still at Bement. And I kind of grew this style. I had all these clothes from boarding school, you know, suits and ties and pocket squares and double-breasted blazers and all of this. And at the time, Ralph Lauren was one of the only companies that made, like, you know, suited outfits for boys. Mm-hmm. And so I'd collected a lot of their clothes, and I had to wear a suit and tie anyway, so I was like, oh, I might as well make this interesting. So
yeah.
I started picking out different mixes and matches of swatches of color. And one night I was sitting in the Cooke House right on Bannister's Wharf with a few friends of mine from Newport. And a woman approached me and asked me if I'd ever been a model, and that she loved my hair and loved the way I dress.
And the rest is history.
And the rest is history, yeah.
My
and,
gosh, you've working for Ralph Lauren almost 5 years now
yeah.
at this point. We just went over that. You've got a lot of great influences there too. Tell us about some of the people that have affected your career.
Absolutely. I mean, the people at Ralph Lauren are like a family, you know. Once you're in it and you've done a couple ads for them, you know, they use the same people a lot over and over again, and everyone's really, really nice, really genuine, you know. It's not like what a lot of people perceive of the fashion world as like this it's just very home feeling, you know, you feel
yeah.
safe with them.
That's
very
great
good.
To hear. Also, like, feeling like home. I know you love Newport. We love Newport,
yeah.
too. What are some of the things that you like to do there?
I spend a lot of time sailing.
Mm-hmm.
I love racing. I grew up racing here on the W boats with Donald Topius and doing here and Nantucket and Martha's Vineyard all around this area.
Beautiful. Will's enjoying a nice day out on the water today,
yeah.
too, so we love that aspect there. Now, we hear that you're involved in a restoration drive at the Opera House in Newport,
yes,
too.
Yes.
Tell us more about that.
Well, I don't know if you've seen the Opera House lately, but if you walk in, it's an empty Opera House, you
mm-hmm.
know, kind of torn down and whatnot, but it's really cool, really, really cool. You can tell you walk in, you're like, wow, I just walked into a piece of history.
Yeah.
And a friend of ours, John Sawicki, who's a local artist in Newport, was fortunate enough to use it as a studio. And now they're doing, on the 21st, which is a Thursday, I think, they're doing a painting marathon to raise awareness for the Opera House Cup to revamp it and hopefully do a beautiful restoration.
And this touches you too, I'm sure, because you love art.
Yes, yeah. I've been working, I didn't know that much about art until I moved to the city, and the second, you know, I met a few friends who are street artists and very infamous graffiti artists between New York, London, Paris, and all over the world.
Mm-hmm.
And it struck me and so interesting, because if you would have asked me about graffiti, 9 months ago, I'd have been like, what is that, vandalism? Like,
mm-hmm.
get out of here. You know, now I really do see the art behind it, and with street art, and it's an evolving thing into modern art as well. It's become quite popular.
This seems like the perfect fit for you. Thank you so much for being here today.
Me.
We wish you the best of luck, continued success. If you want to learn more about Morgan and his story and his career, we're going to post all the information that you need to know on our website. It's the Roadshow page, WPRI.com.